He is accompanied by a small group of string and wind players, the size of ensemble Mozart envisioned for the performance.